Hello, Anna. I'm phoning because I found you a job. It's a position as a nanny to a young boy and girl. The money's very good.
The car will pick you up tomorrow morning, 7:30 sharp.
We'll have complete responsibility for the children from arrival.
Anna's just found the job of her dreams.
The staff leave on Friday. We'll be alone then.
Hi.
Hi.
Flora, this is Miss Veigh.
I'm very pleased to meet you. I'm Miles.
Hi.
But everything is not as it seems.
Shh. I can hear. Hello?
Were you having a nightmare?
No, were you?
Can you tell me about Miss Jessel?
She was very good at her job.
Tragic. I understand the children were very close to her.
How did she die?
She drowned. The children found her in the lake.
When you're sleeping, dark secrets will find you. When you're awake, the dead will watch you.
There was a man here.
There's no one here but us.
Now she's discovering a fear even the dead are afraid of.
They mean to get to the children. They want the children.
Stop this now! Valerie and Peter are not trying to get at you or the children. They're dead, Anna.
Go.
I'm with you.
Leelee Sobieski, Tara Fitzgerald.
I just want to protect you.